She almost spooked. She looked right up at me a couple times, but luckily the wind is strong enough. It's blowing all my scent up the hill away from where they came from and away from them right now. Hopefully they kind of work their way out and I can get some video of them eating on the brassicas. That's where they are right now. They're in the small brassica food plot. Those 55-gallon drums for water holes, they only really work if you have them in, like, really shaded areas. If you have them in any bit of sunlight, it'll just evaporate the water if you don't get enough rain. I dug that in probably 3 years ago now. I kind of wish I would have put it a little further away so they aren't so close with, because they always come in right there and get a drink before they hit the food plot. And this is just like a tiny little, usually this is clover, and the bigger food plots are out that way. I can't really see them anymore, but yeah, that was kind of neat. This is my first hunt this year out of this stand. It's still pretty early. We got probably over an hour left. That's probably all I'm going to see. I'd be surprised if a decent buck comes out. Maybe a little one, but we'll see.